Christian Paul, can you give me another one of those little vocal runs again? Because wow, you got some vocal runs. Yeah, seriously, let's hear that. Dude, you got some pipes.
Thank you, bro.
Congratulations on all your success, man. Thank you for being here today at the Bloodworks Live Studio.
Thank you for having me.
Strong is beautiful. We just heard it. Your other one, why, when love don't love back. We were trying to sing the chorus with you, but we heard your vocal runs and you can hear what we do, dude.
Bro, y'all can sing, man.
We try. We kind of just yell things out, you know? That's how we do it. So what's next for you? What you got coming up then?
Man, so we got a... let's see, I'll do it in like chronological order. Is that cool?
Yeah, fine.
Sweet.
Chronologic me.
June 28th, we have another single dropping just on streaming platforms. Mm-hmm. So you'll be able to find it on all of those. We're looking at touring end of summer, early fall. So definitely more info to come on that. And then we have an EP dropping very soon.
An EP.
Yep.
We call them in the biz the EP.
It's going to have 6, maybe 7 songs.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So it'll be self-titled.
Lots of work goes into, because I'm a musician myself, lots of work goes into an EP, especially of your genre.
Right, right.
Lots of writing, lots of harmonies.
Yeah, man, we've been writing and working on this. I mean, and it really never stops. Like, we're continually adding songs to the vault. But, you know, so far we've been working on this for like a year and a half.
Dang. Yeah, it's a long time, dude. Mm-hmm. Long, long time. Yeah. So who's your celebrity crush?
Celebrity crush.
Yeah, he's like, I've been thinking about this for a while. Bro, I like all of her tweets.
Bro, Justin Timberlake, Will Smith.
Yeah.
Bro, it's not even a celebrity crush at this point. I just want to be like, I want to be both of them, dude, like combined.
Will Smith is like the most intellectual. I like listening to his interviews because the way the man speaks. Yeah, and his son too. They're next level.
Yeah.
100%. Yeah, if you could say one thing to Will Smith, what would it be right now?
I love you, man.
I love you, man.
I love you, dog.
You're my dog. All right, just jumping right into it. Since your song is called Strong, I have some super strong questions to ask you.
Please.
Are you ready? Here it comes. This one's strong, dude.
I don't know if I'm ready.
All right, you won't know until you know, you know? How many push-ups can you do? Strong.
You want to find out?
Yeah, let's do it.
No. Only if you do them with me, bro.
Dude, I will. You ready?
Are you serious?
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Push-up competition.
I take the rings off.
And you go.
Who's counting on us?
Oh! Wow! Oh. Are we gonna do this all day?
Just go until they fall.
Yeah, right.
Wow.
Oh my God!
Let's go, bro! Let's go! This was the diamond!
Oh my gosh.
This is wonderful.
My face is probably so red right now.
Yeah.
We ain't gonna have no bread. Isn't it counting?
No, I got it.
You're done.
You can't see it,
Christian wins.
Christian's the winner.
I passed out early. He didn't switch to the diamond push-ups though, so that's the thing.
I did.
Oh, I'm out of breath, dude. These young 19-year-old kids. young. Yeah, keep that wall down there. You know we can steal it.
Oh my God.
Let's catch our breath.
And I'm red.
You got. Yeah,
thank
you
so much.
We try.
So like,
ice.
Later in the. I don't know if y'all edit these, but like later, can you put like the number of push-ups over both of us?
Yeah.
Like. Ding.
We're getting it though. Seriously though, that's.
Yeah, that was fine. That was really fine. I haven't done that at all yet. Like in a station.
That's it. That's the one right there. You come here, you do different things. All right, next question as we catch our breath. What would you say your strongest feature is? Yeah, dude. What would you say? You got good ears. It's good fucking
Thank
good
you,
ears. What? Good ears, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's definitely.
Can we get a zoom in on these ears real quick? They're probably clean. Yep, Q-tipped out. 2 Q-tips.
It's definitely my strongest feature is definitely not like my sense of smell. I don't know if that's considered a feature, but I can't. Yeah, it's a sense, but still, like I can't smell at all.
Yeah, you can't smell.
I mean, it has to be really strong for me to smell.
Okay,
strong. It has to be strong. Has to be strong.
Has to be strong. Has to be strong. Do you cry after a breakup, or are you strong?
I mean, Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I would. I would
just get mad.
I would cry after a breakup.
I get angry. Like I don't get cryy angry. Yeah. I get angry. I do push-ups angry.
Cryy angry. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I feel that.
On a scale of one to strong, how do you like your coffee?
I don't drink coffee. I mean, I don't mind it, but.
Are you a tea guy?
Yeah.
You don't get nothing in the morning. See, as you get older, you'll realize like I need some.
I have this thing called Epstein Barr, so I'm like already prone to like fatigue and stuff. So I really need to start getting into caffeine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a drug, bro.
Yeah. No, I actually like when I do drink coffee, I like it.
Yeah.
I do like it pretty strong. As far as like, I don't know, I like it somewhat.
We go to Epstein's Barr.
And oh, yeah, nice.
Vodka Red Bulls, but you'll get into that later. last one, dude. Who's the strongest person in your life? And I think you answered this earlier.
Strongest person in my life. Man, that's pretty easy.
Yeah.
My mom.
Totally.
Yeah, 100%.
That's awesome, man. Mm-hmm. Moms are the first tattoo I ever got, just so my mom wouldn't get mad, was mom on my shoulder.
No way.
Yeah. I have to rip off these gloves, bro. No one wants to see that. Christian Paul, thank you. Appreciate
your
time,
man.
Ice, make some noise for your mom. Yeah. Thanks, dude.
Appreciate you, bro.